Hello everyone and welcome back here, and I already started a bit. I'm just dry fitting some bricks before I cement them in place, and we're up to the second row of the stove, so I'm gonna do that as well as work on the raising the barbecue, which is on the left side going up. And we'll keep going with the wall that way for the rest of them as I go, because the more I go up, I have to go that way as well so that I maintain the level with the bricks. So yeah, that's the plan. Let's get to it. Hopefully my cleaned up bricks will last for a while, though I wouldn't bet on. If you're wondering why the bricks aren't, you know, straight and everything, all these bricks have been reclaimed from the house we tore down because it was split in two. And these are part of the materials that we recuperated. So I'm doing the best I can with the best I have. I'll be honest, I have no idea when this thing stopped recording, but I just measured it and it's in a slight slope that way by 2 centimeters. Not a big deal, I'm hoping. I'll see how I fix it. But that is the problem when you're a beginner or when you do it by yourself and you have no idea what you're doing and you're working with bricks that are not perfectly leveled. So I'm just gonna keep working, and hopefully this will come out good and I can easily fix it in the tops. Hoping. Who knows? I'll see how that works. And that's it. Alright. That's all.
Okay.
She wants to try her hand at doing a bit of the work. And we take turns. It's her turn. Okay, it's now at the level that I needed for the next top pour, and that's going to be the base of the fire, of the barbecue. That's where the fires will burn, and on top of that there will be the grill. Yeah, and in order for me to pour that, I need to make another one of those scaffolds. So that's what I'm going to be doing next. But first, a little break while I use up the rest of the cement that I'm not going to be using right now. So I could... No, I'm not going to use up the rest of the bricks and just go going that way. Yeah, I can do that. Alright, I'm gonna take a short break now. I finished almost all of the cement, and I'll see if I feel like doing that again, because it's really tiring on my back. Kneeling down, getting back up, kneeling down, getting back up. It's murder on your knees and back, especially if you already have problems with your back. So yeah. Now so you can fully see. Alright, I think I'll call it in for today. Again, thank you all for watching, if you've stuck around until this part. Please share, subscribe, like the works down below, right here. I think it should be right here, the subscribe button, and the like button should be like right over here. I don't know, maybe it works. Alright. And with that, bye bye, and I hope to see you all in the next one.